He's shaking his head. It's not ladyfish. Come on. You're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to get hung in the guides there. Yeah. I've seen him. It's a little pompano, but he's holding pretty good like a jack. Yeah, because I'll probably release them at that size.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Worth sitting there and trying for. They seem to be out there. I don't think the school's got as many in it as they used to.
Yeah.
Because there's, although.
Wednesdays, Tuesdays.
Yeah. Keep trying. You want to go this to the right of me? Oh. Clarity of the water.
Yeah.
Gotta have that.
What are you throwing?
Yellow and brown.
So I was throwing a black and like green chartreuse this morning earlier.
Uh huh. That would do it.
Mm. Yeah. This thing nice, I actually nice tied this before.
I'll go to the left of you. I think you're in the right.
Something about we know the right depth to fish, you know? And when you can find an edge, like when I go down to Blackburn, I'm usually fishing the edge of the inner coastal. And
I like to.
The bridge that turns like this, right?
Yeah.
If you go over that onto Casey Key.
Uh huh.
Right when you, there's that parking lot on the right hand side.
Yeah.
In there.
Yeah.
You know where they've got that black Jeep out there and they rent jet skis and bullshit like that? And there's a little tiny bridge that you go over.
Yeah.
Close to that.
Is impressive. Now you're on which side?
The restaurant side or the are you on the north side? Okay.
Right, down the little trail.
Trail? Because I usually will work.
Fish on. Oh, okay. So where do you enter?
I just park right there in the parking lot and I'll walk in. Down the boat ramp.
Down the boat launcher.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go off to the left and follow the
right. Yeah.
And when I get out to that point where the oysters are, I'll turn to my right.
Right.
Are you letting it sink pretty good?
Oh, yeah. Funny, that little fish felt big.
Yep.
When he hit out there, it felt big. Ugh. Those jacks did it about four times yesterday.
They were up?
Just came, yeah, they were just pushing.
Through the area. They came through here about three or four times. I don't know.
If they'll do it today on the low. Be quite a bit later.
I guess they did it once on the high over there. Very unpredictable. Huh?
Without a bite on it.